Hi, this is Cheryl with the CTLE. I'm here on the Employee Intranet website to give you an update about our blog. If I go to the CTLE homepage and scroll down to the buttons, I can click Read Our Blog. If you're a regular reader of our blog, you'll notice that the appearance of the blog is a bit different than usual. That's because we've made some updates over the winter break. So here's a tour of our new blog. Let me zoom in. On the homepage, you'll find our most recent posts. They display with a title, a brief description, sometimes an image, and sometimes a video. If there is a video, you can start playing the video right there on the page and enlarge it to full screen if you want. You can also click through to any of the posts by clicking on its title. And that way you can read the full information, and if there's a video, it'll display bigger. We have several other menu items. The first one is a new menu. This menu categorizes our blog posts into the most common things that we write about. We write about Canvas a lot, so you can click there to go straight to looking for anything related to Canvas. Under Creating Digital Content, you will find anything about making content for students, whether that is creating videos for them, developing course content, using course templates, or even making infographics. And there's a sub area just for accessibility. Under Events, you'll find not only information about our upcoming workshops and trainings, but you'll also find information on conferences that we recommend and any other events that we might link to. We also talk a lot about Google Suite. In this area, we talk about how to use G Suite for Education effectively. Online Meeting Tools is a space with posts about using meeting tools like Google Meet, WebEx Meetings, and Zoom. So you'll find a lot of demonstrations and how-tos in this area. Under Teaching Ideas, well, that's kind of a catch-all for just about everything else that doesn't fit into these menu items. We talk about a lot of instructional ideas that don't necessarily fit into these other areas. This is where you can explore those. Under Wellness, we have videos provided by the Fitness and Wellness Department, and they're here to help get you moving when you need a break from sitting at your desk. Other items in the top menu are conferences, where we have a list of conferences that faculty might want to attend. We're going to be updating this to spring 2021 as soon as we possibly can. Our Get Connected page has information about how to connect with us throughout our personal learning network. If you wanted to look up content on our blog by license in order to find something that's reusable, you can click here. And a new feature is Share. If you work at Glendale Community College and you either create or find a video or other content that you'd like to share with faculty and staff because it's helpful, then you can do that on this page. Just come to the Share link, paste in the web address of the thing that you found, give it a title that will appear as the title of the blog post, and describe what the item is and why it's helpful. You can also select which menu area you think we should label your item with. If there's more than one, check more than one. You can also enter the name of the person, publisher, organization, etc. to give credit for the item. And you can enter your name here or remain anonymous. If you know the license of the item, you can select it. If you need to tell us anything about the resource that you don't want to have published, you can type that information here. At the bottom of the page, you'll be prompted to review your info to make sure it's accurate, and then you can preview or submit your item. Once you submit an item, we'll review it, check the license and all the other information, and then publish it into our website. So it's easy peasy to contribute something to our blog and help your colleagues. Finally, you can search. Now, we've always had a search, but this works pretty well. For example, at the start of the semester, I might have forgotten how to combine course sections in Canvas. So I can look that up. And boom, one entry matching found. I can click here, go straight to the information that I need. At the bottom of every page, whether it's a page of search results or a menu category that you've chosen, or just the overall site, you can go look at older items in case the most recent doesn't have what you need. If you keep scrolling down into the footer, if you know the person who wrote the post you're looking for, you can browse by author by clicking on a person. You can also subscribe to our blog by entering your email address, and then new posts will come to your email and you don't have to look at the website. And there's a preview of upcoming events on our calendar. You can also browse by popular topics. We hope you enjoy the new structure of our blog, and we hope that you'll give us feedback about whether it's useful or what we could do better. We want it to work great for you going forward from spring 2021. Have a great semester.